Well, of course, my two boys are going to be here for their education and are committed to serving our country. But beyond that, this institution really has the most advanced curriculum for preparing our young people for the 21st century in math and science, engineering, in arts and humanities, but how you bring those disciplines together so that you create a holistic young leader, of course, with ethics and leadership as well.